Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Alright, when we left off, we were being attacked by Yuan Shao, because he's an asshole, and he already had taken over our person we were allied with, Zhao Dun, right when I was trying to position myself so I can actually threaten Yuan Shao, and now he's trying to take one of my territories. We're not going to let that fly, so we're going to defend, and then we're going to beat him down gradually, slowly, until he sees the error of his ways, because he's an asshat. But that is neither here nor there. We're going to defend first, get all that taken care of. Everyone's a little tired, but we'll get the ones that are not tired currently. Sun Ze, Lu Jun, Liu Bei. I might as well bring on one of the new people I recruited recently, if I can find his ass. We'll get Cao Cao in there. And where is he at? I know I recruited him. I know that happened. Where'd he end up? That's the question. Don't know. Balls. Where'd he go? I know I recruited him. There he is. He was right under Cao Cao. I just didn't see the name. Lu Bu! Alright. Wow, he actually rivals my troop strength a little bit there. That's probably not a good thing. That's probably not a good sign. Maybe he's a lot more stronger than I give him credit for. But we'll find out in a moment. Alright, there we go. Got a number of bases on his side, but we also have a couple on ours. We'll need to take out those ones in the middle, that's for sure. Alright, battlefield objectives, defeat specific officer, who's right there, and maintain troop strength. Really, bases are a secondary, but at this point, I think we should probably aim for them first, because that'll bring the officers in to try and defend them, and that's when we take them. Anyway, onward we go towards the next battle. Give me just a moment. For some reason, there was something in my throat there. You could tell it was probably not a wonderful sound. Anyway, alright, it's the intent for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Ah, and he's moving towards the base I was moving towards. Isn't that fantastic? Alright. Everyone, think and act for yourselves. There we go. I understand. Good. One of the things I was hoping you'd understand. Alright. Let's take out Chen Gui first. I can't speak anymore. Alright, time for me to put all these years of experience to use. Well, let me... Whoop. Oh! Pop this. Okay. Let's eventually cut that down. There we go. Up, and... Oh, jeez. I didn't mean for that to happen. There we go. Perfect. Come on. There we go. That worked. Better than I ever hoped it would. There we go. These old bones can go no further without rest. I need to withdraw for a bit. Well, I mean, it's good. Whoa! What the hell was that, Lu Bu? Jesus! Fucking pulling a Gallic gun on me or something. Jeez. I had to think about it for a second. It's been a while. There we go. Alright, there we go. And let's head over this way. Wait, he has Guan Yu? Is that what I just read? Oh boy. We're in trouble. We're in a little bit of trouble. Okay. I'll head over here. Yep, that's Guan Yu. Fuck. Alright, well. Let's head over here and try to take... Look at how big his life bar is! Oh my god, I'm in trouble. So much trouble. Oh, Jesus. My sense of honor dictates that you must die. Well, I mean, good luck with that. I mean, also, you're Guan Yu, so that's a little hard to do, but you know what? Oh, jeez. I'm gonna run away. Ow! Ow. There we go. You dare defy the might of the Yuans? Yes, yes I do, because you're an asshole. Ow! Ow! Okay, ow. Double ow! Can I get a hit in? Please! Ow! God damn it, of course, it's Guan Yu beating my ass. Okay, there we go. And perfect. God damn. Finally. Yuan Shao's a bitch. I can take him out easily, no problem. Okay, there we go. And he's beat the fuck up, and goodbye. Whew, such a talented army. What a shame. Is there anyone here who can defeat that officer? No, no there isn't. Because I'm awesome. And you're not. Alright. Oh, jeez. That has been covered in enemies. Holy shit. Fire attack. Let's do a taunt. Let's bring someone else into the fray. Jehudun is ignored. Oh, great. They recruited him. Fantastic. That's what I wanted. Not. Okay. Well, let's just head on. Fuck it. We'll do a fire attack around this base. Because now it's theirs, but it won't be for long. Come on, let me get close enough to the base to start it. There we go. Alright, perfect. And there we are. And Zhang Liang, not gonna last for long. Okay. Ow! I'm over here! Oh, she's down there. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I'm gonna take on the rest of these. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Alright, almost done. Perfect. Let's let our guys take care of the rest of these. And I'll go help Garena Cat. He's right down here. Alright. Where's she at? Oh, fuck. Jehudun. No wonder she's having trouble. Alright. Alright, there we go. There we go. Wife and husband. Oh, shit. Yeah, of course I am. I need to teach these fuckers a lesson. Jehudun! I did not wish to fight you in the field of battle, friend. But we had no choice. There we go. Take this down. There we go. Perfect. Do you think you can lend me a hand? Thanks, I'd gladly take up you up on your offer of what? There we go. I mean, we're a husband and wife. There's not that many offers that I could really make at this point. Okay, ow. Fuck, ow. Fuck, ow. That hurt. I long to return to the battlefield. Well, I mean... Oh, and... make an example out of his ass. Alrighty. My blade of honor shall oppose you as many times as necessary. I really, really, really don't want you to. That thing hurts a lot. Ah, there we go. And down we go. Perfect. I just take him out? I did. Good. And Zhang Liang? My men grow more fatigued. I must withdraw once to let them rest. Well, I mean, how about a dozen times? Because it sucks. There we go. Perfect. Oh, geez. Wen Shou, huh? There we go. Check out these spot turrets, huh? There we go. And Mu Shao attack. There we go. Perfect. Jeez. Lu Bu is preparing the large-scale strategy. Oh, geez. Good lord. I'm not going to be able to survive this raid. God, there's so many of them. Alright, come on. Come on. Get beat the fuck up. Eugene has reappeared. What? What do you mean he reappeared? He was there just 5 seconds ago, and now he's reappeared? Come on, damn it. Come on. Oh, great. You want Shao, huh? Come on, let's knock you around a bit. Come on. Take your lumps. There we go. Come on, there we go. Who's that? Oh, Jehudun. Hey, buddy. Again, I did not want to fight you, but I have no choice now. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Ow. Ow. Ahoy. Ahoy the lot. Ow. Okay. Well, let's do this. There we go. Can I just take the base? Is that so hard? Can I just take the fucking base? There we go. Ow! Ow! Fuck you! How about that? Fuck you! There we go. And now the base is mine. God damn, that took forever. I have captured this base for our cause. Ah, my throat is deciding it doesn't want to cooperate anymore. I'm trying to wet it down as best as I can with water. Ah, victory! Once again. As always. Because it's me. Alright, and defeated all their officers a lot of times. 18, holy shit. And they got dealt 99% of enemy troop damage. Holy shit. Zhu Ling, let's release you. Cheng Gui, let's execute you. So I don't want him coming back to them. Yu Jin, hey, you're a familiar face. How about you join me? I outright refuse your offer. Well, fuck you. I suppose this is to be my destiny. To be an asshole and then killed. Well, it's your own fault, buddy. Zhang Liang, I don't want you going back to him either. Yep, no changes in the territory that I control. There we go. If it was Yahoo Dune, I would not have executed him. I would have just released him because I want him to be on my side. Damn. Alright. Wang Jian. Don't care. There we go. January. It's my birth month. Yay. Alright. Lu Bu completed a successful raid on Chang'an. Alright. What do we got to do now? I think I have to build the academy now because that's the last thing I need to do. Construct facility. Where can I put it? I'll put it on that training ground. Fuck it. Why not? Academy. There we go. Because I might as well have at least one academy. Might as well. Oh! Of course you do. Of course you want a piece of me. Oh well. Jeez, my stuff is getting way too fucking high. Look at all that. Look at it. Jeez. Alright. Begin the war council. Well, we'll find out how well it actually works out. Let's do diplomacy this time around, because battle apparently incites them all to want to fuck with me. And that's not what I want right now. Let me give it a second to wet my whistle again, because my throat's doing that weird itching. You know the one where it's like, you need to cough? Because it's going to stay there until you do, but I don't want to cough right now. Scout officers from other kingdoms one time. I will definitely do that, because that's a lot of fucking merits. Look at that. Jesus. Alright, form an alliance. Sure. I could do that with the guy who's attacking me, and then he'll stop attacking me. There we go, that's an idea. Okay, and participate in invasions and win one time. I'll do that. I was looking for something that was a little, you know, difficult than that. That would give more merits, but there's not that much left, so fuck it. Let's do alliance with, where is his name? Damn it. Tao Qian, okay. Send me! There we go. Strategists. Petition. Holy shit, 91%. Awesome. I want to offer a deal under these conditions. Very well. Alrighty, awesome. Now he's not going to attack me for a few more turns. Yay! Alrighty. March. Alrighty. Which is what we're going to do in just a moment. Hey! Would you please accept this as a symbol of the bond between us? Alrighty, what is it? Hey! Handed down to you the stratagem Resolute Defense. Hey, health will not drop to zero for 15 seconds. That's actually pretty awesome. Cool beans. Alright. Now with Tao Qian on our side, I think now would be a good time to move against Yuan Shao for the deeds he's done against us. So, let's see what we got. Scout officers from a kingdom one time. I think I kind of want to scout from his territory. Just a little bit. Shenpei. Ah, that's probably not going to work. Let's do Yahoo-Doon. Why not? Is that going to work? Hey, it did. I'm pleased that one such as yourself is to become one of my retainers. Indeed, I'm quite fortunate. I look forward to seeing you in battle. I already have, but now I'm going to see you more because now he's on my side. Fuck you, Yuan Shao. Fuck you. This is what you get. Do you see what you get when you mess with the warrior? What am I doing? Successfully used the scout command 3 times. Awesome. Holy shit, abundant crops. I did not expect that to happen. Cool beans. Alright. And... whoa. My headphones decided to screw something up there. Scheiße. Alright. Just move the microphone and my headset a little bit. I have it set up so it loops back into my head. My headphones, so that way I can actually hear how loud I am. And it just screwed up there for a second, and I don't know why. It just really peaked for no reason. Alright. Yuan Shao, have you not learned? Oh, of course, he's getting revenge for me taking Xiao Doom. Well, I think... huh. What should I do? I could defend, but I know he's going to do minimal damage. So I kind of don't feel like I need to. At the same time, I do need to participate in an invasion, and if he keeps doing that until my next war council, I won't be able to do that, because I want to invade him. What a predicament. Well, I'll defend for now. Get that done and over with. And everyone's a little hurt right now. Everyone's just wanting to take a rest. Man. Oh well. I'll let them have a rest next time. Alright, Liu Bei. Jeez, I need to look through everyone. Where's my buddy Lu Bu? He helped me earlier. Oh, Yahoo Doon for sure. Absolutely. Where's Lu Bu? Where did he go? Did I just glaze over his name again? Probably. Yeah, there he is. He's right under Liu Bei. Oh, jeez. Give me a moment. My body decided it. No, you're going to cough, and you're going to cough now. Ah, fuck me. All right. I'm going to drink water just to make sure that doesn't happen again. There we go. Yes, that was ice cubes. Let's bring on Zuzhu again, because he's a bud. He's a pal from the last series. He's a bud and a pal. He's a gentleman and a scholar, and I will not hear otherwise. Alrighty. Oh, that's my chair. Speaking of which, I should probably get a little further up on the chair. There we go. Squeaky, I know. I know. I need to get a new chair as well as a new microphone. Eventually. When I have money. Which is not now. Anyway. Onward we go. Yang Yi. Okay. Man, it's taking forever. Alrighty, I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Well, not yet, anyway. What was battlefield objectives? Capture specific base. And defeat officers. Okay. That shouldn't be too hard. I'm going to take out this guy. Because he's heading towards me. Feng Ji. Okay. There we go. You really think you can outsmart me? Well, yeah, kind of. Come on. There we go. There we go. And now he's down. Alright. Now that he's taken care of, let's move on to the middle base. And take that out. Because that's the one I'm really concerned about. I can cut that off. I can cut off the other two. More or less. Wen Cho, again. God damn it. He just keeps showing up in my life. That's the last thing I need. Alright, there we go. Onwards and outwards. Whee! And down we go. Or down you go, rather. Fuck you. And there we are. Perfect. Get this beaten down a little bit. Perfect. And there we are. Another spot for it. Not for long, but there we go. And there we go. One more hit should take them all out. And there we go. That's mine. Nice try. Nice try, buddy. He's like, I've almost made it! Alright. Whoa! If we try our best, we might even win this thing! Awesome. That actually could be a thing that happens. You're doing really good! Great, even! You know, now that I read that, I kind of want to do it. I kind of want to do it in that specific voice. You're doing great! Good, even! Exit stage left! And holy shit. That took nothing. I hit the spot turret on my way past it and killed it. Holy shit. Holy cow! I win! I win everything ever.
You're doing good. Great, even. Exit stage left.
Whing! Okay. Onwards and outwards. The enemy is stronger than I anticipated. Well, to be fair, that... Oh, that's... Who is that? Bokai and Yang Lian. How are they stronger than you anticipated? These are nobodies. Ah. Ow. I'm sorry I had to ask for assistance. No problem, bud. Believe me, it's not a problem. There we go. And he's dead. And there we go. Perfect. I think I made an example out of him, though. Now I am. And there we go. Ha! My men grow more fatigued. I must withdraw once to let them rest. How about a billion times? Because you suck, and I'll keep beating you down every time I see you. Jackass. Oh, Yuan Shao's over here now, huh? Well, in that case, how about I just beat his ass a couple times too? Hey, buddy! How about I just shove my sword right in your face? Hey there. I, of course, want to do that. Because you are nothing but a jackass. Alright. Lusu, you have the honor to face me in battle. Prepare yourself. Well, because you apparently have that much of an ego, I'm going to take you out too. If I can. Gamma. And good shoot. There we go. Yuan Shao, beat the fuck out. And there we go. It's now mine, of course. Because I want to beat it into submission that these guys suck. And there we go. Ow. How dare you. There we go. Alright. Now they've learned, I think. And I will take the main camp. Simply because, you know, I want to make sure they understand I'm going to destroy them. Alrighty. Let's engage a fire attack. And let's summon someone. Ow, there we go. Oh, I didn't even need to summon anyone. Because I just took the base like that. I didn't realize the troop numbers were that low. I wouldn't even try to fire attack. Oh my god. That's the best. I love it. Oh, I love it. And now it is mine. Alright. Yes, that was ice cubes. I drank again. Trying to make sure my throat doesn't do the thing it just did earlier. Because it decided, apparently, it wants to be dry when it's going to rain outside. I don't know why it's decided to do that, but hey, you know what, it's whatever. Alrighty. Troop damage 0 to ours, anyway, and to his 55%. Not too bad. Not great, but not too bad. Fengji, not gonna let you go back to him. And there we go. I'm just gonna execute his officers one by one, because I'm that much of an asshole. Good lord. Yeah, my nose is dripping. Great. Fantastic. I'm apparently getting sick. Either that or I'm dying. No blood. I'm not dying. Okay. Alright. And yay, you did something nice for them. And they're now a green one. Oh, my people love me. Okay, participate in invasion and win one time. I kind of want to do a mass donation first. Try and make sure everyone's as happy as I can make them. Hey, there's another one. Another one right in between there. Yay, peaceful land. Own kingdom has 8 or more regions that are happy. Man, I love it. And there's another one. Make that 9. Holy shit. This is the best ever. Okay. I love having them so happy with me. Let us invade Yuan Shao. Polar bear saddle, huh? Hey. There's an idea. Alright. Garena. Tyrong. Bring in Kurushi, huh? He's been down and out for a little too long. Let's give Kurushi some. Where the hell? There he is. Jesus Christ. That took forever and a half. Zhaohudun, I'll bring you two. Sao Sao, where are you at? There you are. Kit, I'll bring Liu Bei as well. And... do I have Sunsei with me? I don't. I'm bringing him too. Might as well have everyone. Alright, there we go. Everyone of each family. Because at this point, I'm trying to show Yuan Shao he has no chance whatsoever. Alright. Okay, perfect. Waiting for it to load and it took an extra long time for once. And I honestly don't think it's going to take that long to beat him. Not really. Perfect. Alright, what was that battlefield objective? Specific base and specific officer. They're both in the same spot. Alright. I'll head towards this way. Maybe I can coax one over to this side. Oh, Shinpei. Whoa, your health bar. Look at that. There we go. Oh, I mean, I'm pretty sure I could. Whoa, what was all that explosion? There we go. I'll help you out this time, but can you not act like it's my fault, please? There we go. Perfect. Alright, and he's still sitting over there. Weird. Maybe he's just trying to defend that base. Well, I mean, I can get them both in one go then, so I'm not going to complain too much. Alright, let's take out this spot turret. There we go. And mine. Perfect. And let's take out this base, which shouldn't be too hard. There we go. Oh, there's a spot turret over here. Awesome. I can do it in one go. I just take out this. Suck it. Alright, can I go around? Do it? There we go. The tide of battle of changing is changing. Now is our chance to strike back! Probably true. That's probably true. Why can't... damn it. That looks like I'm apparently able to do that, but it's not telling me I'm able to do that. That's rude. Okay, how am I supposed to get there then? How am I supposed to get there? It's not showing me any specific way. Wait a minute. I thought that was a wall. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Yan Lian, huh? Well, there's no need to be shy. Let's see what you've got. Well, not a lot. But, you know what? I can beat you still. Because I don't have anyone behind me. You know what? I don't need anyone behind me. Suck it. Like that. Ha! Perfect. Alright. Oh, geez. Okay. Guo Jian is the one I needed to beat, apparently. Ow. Come on. And there we go. Take him out real quick. Yep, there we go. Perfect. And... okay, let's just take out the spot turret real quick. And then I can take the base. There we go. And there we are. Holy shit, that was a lot of them. There we go. And a little bit more. And the base is mine. In time. There we go. Perfect. And now that those two bases are cut off, which is fantastic. Yeah, you go down there. Take the rest of those bases. I will head forwards. Oh, looks like they're sending one person to try and catch me off guard. It's not going to work. I can try, but it's not going to work. Alright. And Shenpei again, huh? Well, it's not going to work for you, is it? There we go. Woo! Ow. Okay, come on. There we go. There we are. Perfect. Knock out the rest of his forces. And down where they go. Come on. There we go. And we got one of them or two of them over here. It's hard to tell. Two. Yuan Shao and Lu Su. There we go. Come on. And take them out. There we go. Oh, okay, there we go. Yuan Shao's out. Now Lu Su's next. Ow! Come on. There we are. Perfect. Come on. Take your lumps. Well, okay, let's move over here. Alright. Oh, Zhu Ling is right here. Nice. Take him out real quick. Shouldn't be too hard. There we are. And get some damage. Perfect. Oh, come on. I just missed for the entire time until just then. Urushi's preparing cover fire. Nice. Tarong's retreating and Garena's retreating. Okay. That's fine. There we go. Jian. Ow. Let's just do a Musou attack and get care of most of them, if not all of them. And let's do one more. Alright. Yan Liang will actually take some damage this time. There we go. There's that. Ow. 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 Ow! You asshole! There we go. Perfect. And let's knock him around a little more. There we go. Perfect. Ow, you little shit. Now you get killed. Jeez. Alright, Yuan Shao is right there. Make an example out of his little cohort right in front of me. There we go. You've come this far, and out of that, I shall face you myself. Ugh, I can't read anymore. Oh, Lu Su, you're back. Hey, that was rather quick. Well, not any long for you. And there we go. That looked like it hurt. Ow. Little shit. Ah. Ow. How are you doing that? You're Yuan Shao! Little shit! Come on now. Come on. Ow. Come on. Get off of me. Thank you. Jeez, there's so many of them around me. Including Yuan Shao himself. Come on now. Get out of my way. There we go. Come on. Come on, Yuan Shao. You're going to take your lumps and enjoy it. There we go. Alright, and... Ow! I mean, I knew they had something up their sleeve. Well, I mean, no you didn't. You suck. Come on. Up. Alright. There we go. I managed to avoid that. That was close. Ow! Whoa, 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 that's really close. Jeez, that's really close to the camera. And, there we go. And he's down. Whew. God damn. I was focused so much I could barely talk, as you could probably tell. Not to mention I'm also trying not to cough again. Yeah. Perfect. Haha. Now this whole area is mine. Suck it! Alright. Victory! And I did everything. And pretty significant enemy troop damage. Captured Yuan Shao. You wanna join me, buddy? There's no point in continuing this conversation any further. The line of my forefathers ends with me! Because you were an asshole. There we go. Yan Liang, don't necessarily need you. Don't necessarily need you either. Lu Su, how about you? I think it's about time you left here. I think it's about time you die. There we go. Zhang Man Chang, no. I'll leave you alone. And, of course, his troops are now split up into two territories as well. Which is fine. I mean, I would hope to gather the whole territory, but this is fine. This works. It's just fine. There we go. July. Alright. Good stuff. You should listen to what I have to say. No. I forgot Lu Bu's like that. How dare you? I haven't been fighting you at all this entire time. I could have brought this fight to your doorstep. Now you bring it to mine? Fuck you. Well, I'm going to take him out next, but that's going to be in the next episode, because right now I can't really do that. I'm way the hell over time. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments if we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and beating the fuck out of Yuan Shao for you.